R.I. Presents。
Sea People, Mountain People, Chapter 1。Previous Overview。Ryoji made a preliminary inspection of the search point in Kushiro and selected the first search site. And in preparation for the next day's search, he went to the inn. I'm Sakai, who made a reservation for the room. When he turned to the counter and said, the man who greeted him was the face to see for the first time.The man said, oh yes, it's one night, please fill out your accommodation card. He said and presented him with his accommodation card. When he finished filling out his lodging card, the man said, then I'll show you to your room, and urged him to follow him, and Ryoji followed the man to a room upstairs.It was a beautiful room when Ryoji opened the sliding doors, and when Ryoji went inside, the man said, please take your time, and went back. He was attracted to the food at the inn because of the hospitality when he stayed last time, so this time, he decided to make a plan with one night and two meals.There is a little time until dinner. He changed into his room clothes, went downstairs with his bath utensils and underwear. When he asked the man at the counter if he could use the bath, the man replied that it was always fine. He asked the man where the bath was and immediately went to the bath.The bath was a very common bathhouse, and when he washed his body lightly, he soaked in the bathtub and thought about tomorrow's search. I'm afraid of bears, but I have no choice but to do it. When he muttered so, he was ready and determined to settle this time.After taking a bath, he went back to his room and relaxed for a while until dinner. When it was time for dinner, food was brought into his room, and the side dishes were plattered sashimi, grilled fish, tsukemono, and chawan mush.The content of the dinner is wonderful, and it is nice to be able to eat in my room. Fresh sashimi, grilled fish, all of the ingredients are unique to the port city, and he was very satisfied with the taste that exceeded his expectations.Finished his meal in no time, turned on the TV, and dozed off when he took a break. Then, maid came to clean up the serving, and asked him about the preparation of the futon. He was already sleepy, so he immediately had his futon ready and decided to go to bed early in preparation for the next day.When he woke up the next morning, it began to light up slightly outside, and the weather was sunny and it was a morning that made his feel happy. First First of all, he went to the bath in the morning for a change of pace. It's a travel pattern. When he finished bathing and was about to return to his room, he was stopped by a maid. Breakfast is served here. She spoke to him so and guided him to a room with two slightly larger tables. As soon as he got to his seat, maid served him breakfast. The side dish was salt grilled mackerel with dashi rolled eggs, then pickles and seaweed, and the miso soup was crab miso soup, which surprised him. He was excited about a happy meal in the morning, and when he finished breakfast, he thanked maid with a full smile and went back to his room. When he got back to his room, he got ready to leave, said, "Let's go," and got out of the inn and got into the car. "I'll do my best," he said once more in the car, bracing himself and driving to the spot he had chosen yesterday. It didn't take long to get to the place. However, his goal is to discover and explore caves, so he needs to keep his car parked for a long time. Today's story ends. I'll update tomorrow next time. Please look forward to. Please subscribe to the channel. See you again.